Hello, the tutorial shows you how to change MAC address of PC, the easiest method of MAC spoofing using the batch file. Steps in tutorial. First, how to find MAC address on Windows operating system. Second, how to change MAC address using registry editor. Third, how to change MAC address using batch file. Step 1. Find MAC address on Windows operating system. What is MAC address? MAC address or Media Access Control address is a unique ID assigned to network interface cards. As you see, I have two network adapters. One is Ethernet network adapter, and the second one is Wi-Fi. Each has its own Media Access Control address, MAC address. Okay, let's find MAC address of the network adapters. Open command prompt. And type following command. This command displays detailed information about your network adapters. Connection name. Network adapter name. Physical address, same as MAC address. And transport name. The transport name is not displayed if the network adapter is disconnected. Step 2. How to change MAC address using registry editor. Okay, let's change MAC address. Copy transport name of the network adapter, which MAC address you want to change. Open Registry Editor. Expand HKEY Local Machine. Right-click on System Key, and select Find. Paste transport name to the search box, and click on Find Next. To make sure you are in the right place, check the network adapter name next to driver desk. If you don't have a transport name of the network adapter, you can navigate to the following key. And you have to click each subkey to check the driver desk value that matches with your network card. Or you can just connect your network adapter, which MAC address you want to change, and use transport name to find the correct location of your network adapter key folder. As you see, now we can use transport name of the Wi-Fi network adapter. Okay, we also found the correct Wi-Fi network adapter folder. So, folder 002 is for Ethernet network adapter, and 0011 is for Wi-Fi network adapter. Okay, let's change MAC address of Wi-Fi network adapter. Right-click blank area, and create a string value with the name network address. If you already have a string value network address in the right pane, just double-click on it and change the value as your new MAC address. Okay, to generate a fake MAC address, open web browser and go to the following website. You can find all the helpful links below in the description. Scroll down and click on MAC address button. To generate random MAC address, choose minus for symbol option and click generate button to generate random MAC address. Copy and paste your new MAC address to the value data field. One important thing, bear in mind, that your fake MAC address must have a, E, 2 or 6 as the second character. If the second character does not match one of them, network adapters may not work properly. Okay, let me quickly change the second character of my MAC address. Done, click OK and restart network adapter. Okay, let's check Wi-Fi MAC address. Repeat the MAC checker command, and hit enter. As you see, the MAC address has been changed successfully. If you need to restore original MAC address, just go back to Registry Editor, and delete network address string value. Restart network adapter, and check MAC address. As you see, the MAC address has been restored successfully. Step 3, how to change MAC address using batch file. Okay, all we did manually in Registry Editor, to change MAC address. We can do the same with Windows commands. Open Notepad, or any text editor, and follow me. I will try to explain each command line. This command tells the program not to display every command, and its output in the terminal, which is done by default. The second line creates and adds network address string value in the registry. Navigate to the folder where you want to add new string value. This folder for Ethernet network adapter. Copy and add path to the batch file. Generate fake MAC address with the random MAC address generator website. Done. This line will add network address string value in the following path. Okay. Let's do the same for the Wi-Fi network adapter. So, we can change both MAC addresses with one click. Just copy the command, and change the folder number. Also generate different MAC address for Wi-Fi connection. Don't forget to change second characters of new MAC addresses. Okay. Now let's add the command that automatically restarts network adapter. Let's do the same for Wi-Fi network adapter. Okay, save the file as a batch format. File type must be all types. Name the file as you like. I name it change MAC address. And after the name, type a file extension, .bat. Click Save to save MAC changer. Okay, now let's create the second batch file, which restores original MAC addresses. Done, save the file. Both files are ready to use. Let's test MAC changer. You can find download links of both TXT files below in the description. You just need to download TXT files, change key folder of your network adapter, also change name of your network adapter, and save them as a batch format. Pay more attention, when you change the file, first find the correct key folder of your network adapter, otherwise you can easily damage your registry. As you see, MAC addresses have been changed successfully. Okay. Let's restore original MAC addresses. As you see, MAC addresses have been restored successfully. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.